whisk it up. You want to get all the carbonation out of it. Now liquid nitrogen in ice cream makes for a much creamier ice cream because of the way it's frozen. Liquid nitrogen is negative 320 degrees Fahrenheit, so it freezes it pretty much instantly. So we are going to add just your regular ingredients of ice cream. So we have some sugar in here. We're going to add some heavy whipping cream. He can tell by the way he's stirring it, you want it to be the consistency of ice cream. So if it's too liquidy, then we add more of it, and if I add too much of it, it'll get too hard, and then it just needs a few minutes to sit out to warm up to the temperature. Thank you.